And especially thank you, that was really something beautiful. That came from the secondary forestry school from Banská Štiavnica. I really hope that we will hear more of that tonight. So, thank you everybody for coming, for those who are here, and also thank you for all the students. I'm sure that you know what the word cozy now means. It's really great to see everybody again, and it's great to see everybody here at the secondary school in Rakovice. Before we will commence to the program, I would like to ask everybody to turn off their cell phones and also during the performances to remain quiet. We will start our performance with the folklore group Žito, that is at Hotel Academy in Piešťany. Please, it's going to be my pleasure.
Yeah.
you. Thank you so much. I think that was really something, and I really like to think about Slovak nation as a nation that is really joyful and very vivid, as you had a chance to see. Now, as we go into the program, I would like to ask the director of this school here, Mrs. Maria Mudra, to come here, and I would like to pass her.
And distinguished guests coming from the all of Europe. It is wonderful that during the time of Slovak presidency of EU, we can welcome here delegates from 24 EU member states. This event is being held under the umbrella of Ministry of Education, Ministry of Foreign Affairs, and President of Trnava Self-Governing Region. It is for the first time in our school's 71 years history that people from so many EU states can meet here. Our school did raise thousands of specialists in the field of gardening, agriculture, tourism, agrotourism, management, marketing, and floristry. And it's a floristry that has been the key in creating the international floristry competition for students of secondary schools that are part in Europea International. The competition has been attended by 39 students from 11 countries and did compete in two categories: Gift of Harvest Creation on Hanging Wreath, the second, Autumn Fantasy, Creation of Decorative Pot. Now, I would like to kindly ask the chairman of the jury to summarize the competition and announce the best works. Please, Mr. Spevák.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to thank you very much for arriving here in Rakovice, so many European countries. And I would like to also appreciate the students for the creativity, because the works are really nice, interesting. So, and I think every one of you are curious about the winners. So, the third place are students from Stredná odborná škola Rakovice, Mr. Gajdoš and Ms. Jaravková. On second place are students for Switzerland, Swiss, Miss Magali Eger and Miss Diana Ebener. Students from SOS Rakovice, Terezia Heltková a Juran Bocian.
Jan Horvat. It was him who made possible the first contact between our school and also European Association. Many thanks for his long time work. Because our absolvent and now present teacher also get diploma for his work in the floristic, not competition. Patrick Komar.
I believe that this was a wonderful competition, it was a wonderful day, and I believe that all these people deserve one more applause. Thank you everybody for doing this. Please let me call back the folklore group at Hotel Academy in Piešťany, the folklore group Žito, to return once more back to the stage.
Išla kravu dojít, sadla pod bujak, nemohla nám dojít, ani klapky mlieka, nemohla nám dojít, ani klapky mlieka. Stratila som zrkadlo, neviem, kde mi vypadlo, hočub zrkadlo, kde mi vypadlo. Čítko v stole, či v tanci,
Dnešnej súťaži by som mohla povedať, že bola zorganizovaná veľmi, veľmi kvalitne. Ja som ako porota skúsená z majstrovstiev Slovenska a majstrovstiev Českej republiky. Hodnotíme podľa medzinárodnej stupnice organizácie Florint. Hodnotí sa technika a estetická stránka. Pri tej technike samozrejme je viacej tých jednotlivých úloh alebo detailov, ktoré berieme. A pri tej estetike hodnotíme nápad, farbu, kompozíciu a ďalšie veci. Dnešné práce boli veľmi, veľmi pekné. Tešíme sa z toho, že sa zúčastnilo tak veľa súťažiacich a z rôznych krajín. A hlavne by som chcela vyzdvihnúť úžasnú organizáciu zo strany tejto školy v Rakoviciach. Poriadali prvýkrát takú veľkú akciu a fakt to zvládli úplne úžasne.
Tretie miesto, myslím, že v takej konkurencii je to veľmi dobré. Čakali ste to?
Vôbec nie.
Vôbec.
Keby ste vy boli porota, komu by ste vydali prvé miesto?
Boli tam istí Švajčeri, ktorí mali ozaj nádherné tie veci, takže im by určite šlo to prvé miesto.
Súhlasím.
A čo pre vás osobne toto ocenenie znamená?
Určite mi to otvára nejakú novú branu do budúcna. Aj čo sa týka vo floristike celoslovenskej, ale určite aj niekde do zahraničia.
je to veľmi dobrá skúsenosť proste byť na takejto súťaži a že ešte získať to tretie miesto, takže určite do života je to veľa toho.
Congratulations to your second place. And my very first question is like whether have you expected that you will be rewarded, that you will be among top three?
I think we weren't necessarily expecting it, but we were hoping. And the fact that we came in second place, we are really, really happy. The pressure is only starting to go down now, I would say.
The teams that ended up on the first and also on the third place were asked a question, who would dare award the first place if they were in the place of a jury? And both of them told us without any hesitation that they would give the first prize to you. What do you think about that one?
I think that's very kind of them. After all, the competition was a very good one, and I would say that there were other prizes that were also, other arrangements more like, that were also worth the first prize and second place also, not necessarily only ours.
Thank you, and if I ask you the same question, if you were the jury, who would you award the first place?
We saw a magnificent crown right behind, right here. I'm afraid I don't know which one it was, but that would have been the one we would have awarded. I don't know the names though. So yes, it was very beautiful, it was very sober, and the decoration with a movement that was just beautiful, we would have awarded that one.
What will be your thoughts and emotions that you will bring back home about Slovakia?
I think we're both going to bring back a lot of joy and a lot of excitement, I would say, like to announce this to our friends and family, because we came here with high expectations, I guess, but not necessarily a prize. And I think we're gonna bring back some pride with us also.
Nečakala som to, boli dobré týmy. Konkurencia veľká, tak som prekvapená.
A kto bol v tom týme ten, kto určoval, že toto budeme robiť takto?
My sme to najprv...
Sme si navzájom tak pomáhali, no. Že sme sa aj pýtali jeden druhého, že čo ako...
Čo by bolo lepšie, sme sa doplňali.
No, ešte som nad tým, že sa z toho nemôžem ani spamätať. Že...
No a čo hovoríte na výkony konkurencie?
No, konkurencia bola veľká, ani sme to vlastne nečakali, že takto dopadneme. A ja si myslím, že dobre.
Keby si bola v porote, ty by si koho dala na prvé miesto?
No, určite tých Švajčiarov, tí to mali krásne. Aj veniec, aj tú nádobu. To ma tak asi najviac oslovilo.
Som prekvapená, že naši vlastne získali takéto ocenenie, pretože porota bola naozaj nezávislá a bola medzinárodná a teda renomovaní floristi rozhodli sami podľa kvality práce, aká bola predvedená. Jednak môžeme povedať, že za umelecký dojem, ale aj za technickú hodnotu, pretože tam sa všetko ráta. Ráta sa farebnosť, ráta sa spôsob väzby, ráta sa celkový dojem. Čiže hodnotitelia tak rozhodli, tak na to iba potešilo.